We do not have any indication at this time that there were specific casualties caused by his disappearance or the search for him in the aftermath. But again, the Army's going to review this. They're going to take a look, and then we'll see where it goes. But I think it's really important that we don't rush to judgment here.